absorption rate, our ability to digest food gets less and less, as we know. But if it's in the skin, you can actually get a lot of nutrients in through the skin. And so this ingredient, what I'm going to show you, has to do with apple cider vinegar and aloe vera and a towel. And then we need for our assistant a garbage can over there, the white plastic bag. We need one of those. We need a clean one. And we need some tape. It could be any kind of tape, I don't know. So aloe vera, as you know, there's a place in Mexico that uses the aloe vera and they cure AIDS with it. I mean, they do chelation intravenous, and it's incredible. Burn centers can't duplicate it. They say there's nothing that they can make better for burns. You can take aloe vera, and some of the same chemicals in the aloe vera are in comfrey, and you can increase the heal rate by 10 times if you don't know that. So whether it's the bones or the skin. So what's interesting is it's not just the gel. Typically we use the gel and we just throw away the skin, but actually under the skin, the cambium layer, there is some of the most powerful elements for moving the bowel and moving the intestines. So I don't want to miss any of it, so I just put it all inside the blender, because this is going into the body through the skin, through our patient or our yes. But you need to be in a chair down over here. Okay, that's gonna. I just needed to have that. Thank you. And I'm trying to make this fast, but you know the reason I wanted to do this, I thought I could lecture. I was planning on doing this at the end of my lecture, but I'm not ready, so I'm filling in right now.